Who I can just come for it for next time. Bye, Luna.
Smile, everybody. Smile, smile.
Big smiles, everybody. We didn't really work hard.
Thank you.
Ronnie Parul and Ethel to be here.
He's always been there to support me in all my events.
Thank you,
Ronnie. Found us in your blogs. Thank you so much. Would you want to say something about your blog, please?
Wait, so I should say a big thank you to Luna first, to actually just out of the blue to connect, give me an opportunity to kind of be part of this entire fantastic platform. So as a fashion journalist, I am very excited to kind of see and support as many male models as possible coming up in our industry. I think it's high time to see different faces, fresh talent. Great working with you guys because, you know, I learned so much input about you, your own dreams and passions, and I wish you all the best. To the entire fantastic team that I have worked with, Madonna, Lakme, Ronnie, of course, went through their aspirations as well. It kind of made me feel so good too. So my blog or website is called www.ethelacosta.com. Think Geek Media is my company, I own it. And the more we see women entrepreneurs coming up, the greater, I think, so will be the future of this country. So, Bhuvana, great job. Yeah. Thank you.
I think it's a very welcome change that at least there is some attention that is being shifted to men also, that there is scope for them to be on a calendar cover. Although obviously women are there mostly on all calendars or all the magazine covers, but I think it's a very exciting thing. And when Runa came to me mentioning that she wants me for the cover of the calendar, I haven't really been on the cover of a calendar till now. I've done a lot of print ads earlier and I've been on the center spreads and all of that, but calendar cover, I would have never imagined somebody coming to me with that, because you normally see like a Kingfisher calendar and all those other calendars, and you see all those really hot and sexy women on the calendar covers and inside. But here's somebody who's coming to a man and saying that I want you to be on the calendar cover. So for me, it was a very, very exciting thing, and I immediately said yes. And one very strong reason for me to say yes was because it was Ronnie shooting it. Ronnie Sequeira is a very, very old friend of mine, and we've shot a lot earlier also. When he used to work with Atul Kasbekar also, we've shot a lot. And here was another opportunity to shoot with him and do some good shots, and I think we've been able to manage some good shots, and I'm sure once you see the calendar unveiled, you'll also like it.
So which month do you think that is your favorite month, in the sense that it's probably your birthday month? Which month are you featuring on?
I'm on the calendar cover, so
okay.
I think it should be January.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's all about I think male fantasy coming out and making it happen in terms of visuals. Thoughts to rehta mind mein, but to make it like a reality at a stage. So that's why Illusioner gave us this platform. Runa gave me the platform. What I felt is that she allowed me to ideate. She said, your idea, you decide what you want. And then execution was very simple. So yeah, it was something that was always that I wanted to do, and ended up doing it. And thank you, Rona and Illusioner. Yeah.
Thank you for just being launched for 2019.
Okay.
So we have set precedents for that. So I think we can talk about that.
Are you? Stick close to me.
Yeah.
See, we are obviously very, very excited to be a part of this calendar, also part of this event, because it's a labor of love. I think we've all gone through a little bit of hard work, if not too much, but there is a lot of hard work, especially this lady here, the beautiful lady standing here. She owns the calendar, and she really owns it, because she has been very, very aggressive in terms of making sure that there is a calendar which is one of its kind, and it doesn't need to have only women in it. You can have a calendar with men on it, with men on the cover pages, like I am there on the cover page, and so is Bhumanyu, this very, very good looking man.
Thank you.
And it's very kind of him to be here today, because he's met with an accident today. In the day, he's got a crack in his back, and he's still standing here strong. So I'm sure now you know how strong he is. And so she's made it possible. Runa has actually made this possible to have men on the cover of on both the covers of the calendar. And she's managed to get us on board. She's managed to get Ronnie Sequeira on board, and it is her conviction because of which we are here today. And it's for you to see the result. Once you see the results, once they unveil the poster here, you'll know how much of hard work this woman has put in to make this calendar happen. And it's also going to be the first calendar of 2019 that is being launched. So it is unique in more than one way.
Usually always people more concentrate on women, so this lady is concentrating on us men. Yeah, so
that's not that concentrating on women is a bad thing, okay?
Yeah, exactly. I didn't mean that, like I can't speak much of this. Yeah, so that's what, so like, you know, whatever the women are getting importance, she's giving to the men. And what I need to say is, like, why should, as everybody says, why should always men have fun? So this calendar is basically for women as well. Yeah, because all the men are featured, hot men, and this time the concept is completely different. So it's like couples, so it's like cosplay attires with the gentleman and having a luxurious bike. So it's all about that. So, जब रूना ने बोली, शी टोल्ड मी लाइक शी शूटिंग विद डुकाटी एंड जेंटलमैन, इट्स अ कंप्लीट न्यू होल न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट, यू नो. सो एंड द कॉस्प्ले गर्ल्स, सो इट वॉज लाइक आई वॉज एक्साइटेड. या
somehow wanted him to be this here this time on my calendar cover. He's on the back cover of the calendar. Reason being, Sudhanshu Pandey has always been my idol. I've been seeing him, and I always told my mom that, you know, the moment I go to Bombay, the first person I want to meet is Sudhanshu, because I found him very good looking and hot. So Sudhanshu is someone whom I was very upset when I heard he's married. So, but then, yeah.
Even I was upset when she said, like, he's on the cover. So I felt so insecure, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because when I Mr. Subramanyu to be in the calendar this year, the first question he asked
me, I feel embarrassed for a change today.
Who is the other male model? And when I said Sudhanshu, he flatly refused. Sorry, Runa, this time I'm not there in the calendar. So I said, no, please understand, you're on the back cover with Binaksha on the calendar. And then he said, no, I will meet Sudhanshu first if I feel comfortable, because he's a big man, I will have to figure out. They met on the media launch, and there he said that now I'm on.
So much of love and kindness here today. I'm totally overwhelmed. Thank you so much.
Totally overwhelmed. You know, you must be feeling really responsible, obviously, working with a veteran like Sudhanshu, and it is a responsible. What was your whole experience working with Sudhanshu?
Sudhanshu, he's a fantastic human being, first of all, and like, you know, I thought he might be having a lot of attitude or something, because you know, when you see the pictures, he had a very strong features, and like I thought he might be rude, but he's really a very sweet person, and I don't think I have ever met any celebrities who is so sweet.
No, I think Umanyu is just being very, very kind, and I think he's a very, very, very good-looking man, and I think he's India's answer to the Aquaman. If I'm not wrong,
thank you so much.
I think
that's
he's a very
that means a lot. Yeah.
And he's fantastic. I'm sure when you see the poster, you'll know how good he looks on the poster. And it's not just me or anybody. I think it's a joint effort. It's a teamwork, and it takes a lot of conviction and a lot of determination and focus to be able to put together something like this. So all I can say is that it's all of us put together, it's all the teamwork and the love that we've shared has made this happen.
One of my sponsors, in fact two of them, Kong Nutrition and Ducati and Baka Buki, told us that they want Bhumanyu on board, reason being he resembles Carl Rogo. So I was like, I'm a very Bollywood kind
wrong.
Of a person. So I was like, who is Carl Rogo? So I didn't know who was Carl Rogo. So then I went back to him and I said, can you show who's Carl Rogo? And when the picture came out, I said, okay, now I can relate to why my sponsors wanted him to be there. So yeah, thank you so much, Bhumanyu, for being on the call.
And thank you
and
so much.
Sudhanshu, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, guys.
Is also there with us.
वेरी एक्साइटेड कि रूना ने आज हम लोग यहाँ पे आए हैं एंड ये क्या हो रहा है और कैलेंडर लॉन्च है मैं यहाँ आई हूँ और एक से एक मॉडल मेल फीमेल सब मॉडल्स हैं एकदम स्मार्टी और ओके सो हाय
हेलो आई एम गुड इज Bhumanyu
he's Bhumanyu here yeah. So he's doing cover page or is very smart and I like to congratulate Runa ke 2019 ka calendar hai and hum log yahan aaye hain
Binaksha bhi hai
Bhumanyu ke saath yeah Binaksha bhi kaha very she Binaksha ke saath mein ye kiya hai and is very handsome charming
thank you and she's so beautiful
Yeah, and I like you.
Thank you so much, and I like you too.
और मैं चाहती हूँ कि सब लोग ये कैलेंडर अभी लॉन्च करने वाले हैं कैलेंडर और आप देखिए इट्स फैंटास्टिक इसके डिज़ाइन मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी स्पेशली यू यू लुकिंग सो नाइस ऑन कैलेंडर एक्चुअली एवरी वन बट तुम्हारी बात ही कुछ अलग है अरे मैं तो ऐसे ऐसे पोज दूंगी रुना यू डोंट या वी शुड डू टुगेदर यू नो मैं यू नो
नेक्स्ट ईयर फिर से
हाँ नेक्स्ट ईयर 2020 जी तब तक तो मेरी शादी भी हो जाएगी और मेरा अच्छा कैलेंडर होने वाला है 2020 में मैं बुक हूँ राइट
बुक्ड
टोटली बुक्ड हूँ और बहुत अच्छा लगने वाला है इतना हॉट हो रही हूँ मैं इतने एक से हैंडसम डूड है यहाँ पर ओ माय गॉड सो एसी वैसे चालू करवाओ यार
थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू आई रियली लव्ड राखी एट इतना शॉर्ट नोटिस में शी केम फॉर द लॉन्च थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग
नहीं स्वीटहार्ट एनीथिंग फॉर यू एंड बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है एंड ये कैलेंडर ज़रूर देखिए इट्स अमेजिंग
Thank you.
मैंने तो हमेशा किंग फिशर के कैलेंडर देखे थे, किंग वुमेन ओरिएंटेड किंग फिशर्स के ही कैलेंडर्स मैंने देखे थे, एंड आई एम हैप्पी नाउ कि अब आप कैलेंडर्स आप लोग आपने बनाए
ये मेल कैलेंडर किंग फिशर फीमेल में,
हाँ क्वीन फिशर, क्वीन फिशर और क्वीन फिशर में वो फंस गए मिस्टर मालिया. सो मिस्टर मालिया फंस गए, मिस्टर वालिया इज हियर, सो वेरी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट. और ये तुम्हारा हिट होने वाला है बहुत ज़्यादा, और अभी ये तो टॉप मॉडल है ही है, नो डाउट. इसके बाद रणबीर सभी आने वाले हैं, शाहरुख,
यू नो नेक्स्ट ईयर तो आप ही आ रहे हो,
सारा सब. हाँ मैं किसके साथ करूंगी,
आपने अभी तो चुना.
हाँ मैं इन्हीं के साथ, बट आई डोंट वेयर ज़्यादा कपड़े, मैं नहीं पहनती हूँ, सोच लेना. हाँ ठीक है, थोड़े से कपड़े कम देना मुझे, ओके. सो सी यू नेक्स्ट टाइम, है ना, लव यू ऑल, कंग्रेचुलेशन, थैंक यू.
अरे हाँ जगह दो ना,
दो जगह है ना.
I'm very, very, absolutely very delighted to be here, and I really wish Runa all the best, and she's doing a great job, because men's calendar is something very new, because always women had been featuring in the calendar, and this is Runa's like second calendar, because first calendar I was associated with her,
third.
At third maybe, because second calendar I did a teaser, and she invited me. She's a wonderful woman who always support men. And there are less people, usually, you know, we designers always, people say, okay, women's clothes and women's glamour is much more like important to just impress the clients, impress people. But I think this is a very good initiative she has taken by promoting men in India, because men are hot. You cannot ignore them, because of the men, woman looks very beautiful. And because of the woman, men looks very beautiful. So she's doing a great job by promoting a calendar and promoting Indian male models. Yes. I'm very upset with him. He didn't come for my show and he's come for the calendar launch.
Sorry.
You know, it's all right. He sent me a... No, Sudhanshu and me go a long way. And he's going to shoot my next collection. And yes, is he featuring in the calendar too?
He's in the cover.
He's in the cover?
He's on the cover, he's on the back cover.
Wow, वो तो हमेशा रहेगी, वो तो तुम्हारे घर का है. But the thing is this, but is he with the clothes or without clothes?
With
clothes.
Unfortunately, I'm with clothes on.
Because Runa's calendar is usually a very bold calendar. She is a very unapologetic and she creates a statement there. So this time
I wanted the girls to go bold.
Yes.
So the girls are in very less clothes and the men are in tuxedos.
Oh, lovely. So this is another thing you have taken. Oh, lovely. So I wish you all the best.
Thank you so much, yes. Thank you.
And I wish this calendar will do also very well.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
So the very first thing, I want to congratulate Runa for her second launch of a calendar. It's so ironic that even last year was Rohit who did the launch for Runa, and I was there for the show. And because I was traveling a lot, and that particular day I was in Mumbai. And today is again the day when I'm in Mumbai and I'm again for the second launch. So I wish Runa all the best. I think Runa always brings me to her calendar launch, which is fantastic.
I have seen this Luna's calendar, it's been good, and a few of my models friends are also in the calendar. I think it will be a great success.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.